Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. I have a small Yu-Gi-Oh! Opening. Some of the new Genesis Impact and then some Legend of Blue Eyes packs. Go ahead and get everything set up. Okay, now that we got everything cleaned up. These are the, like, random cards that were in with the Blue Eyes packs. It did seem to be some interesting cards in there. Alright, so we'll go ahead and go through the Genesis Impact. I don't really know anything about this newer set. Seems to be pretty strong. Alright, with these, it's 7 cards, 1 guaranteed portal. Looks kind of like Seymour from Final Fantasy X. And our last one out of these newer booster packs. I just thought that it would be pretty cool to open up a few from the newest and a few from the oldest. Alright, so let's see if we can have any luck on maybe a foil from LOB. All right, we have a man-eater bug. I used to use that quite a bit in the like older video games. A pot of greed. Even though it's just a rare, it's just a rare to get. Alright, so we got one last pack to go. Can we keep with the decent luck we've had so far? And that is a no. You can't always get something great. We already got a couple things. Don't want to be too greedy. Okay, so we did manage to pull number of hollows plus a pot of greed. That does it for this video. Please like, comment, subscribe, and as always, thanks for watching.